Why go home? Why? So this is how we do it when you gotta tear down a building and you're gonna have to jackhammer the fucker. I don't wanna say goodbye to this place. None of this up here will do, and I ain't gonna, I don't even wanna think about it yet. Let's just keep fucking playing rock and roll.
Something's cold, let me put a little fire on it. If something's
Hey, Keely, let's see who's here tonight. I need to see who. And you know what? Before I'm gonna think humbly here, and I tell you, we would have come here, we would have been here no matter what, no matter what was going on. If it was like the fucking circus, we would have showed up. Everybody in this band just to be here for the last night of this building. The fact that we have this opportunity, we've been given this opportunity, mainly because of the support of people like you to get to be able to play up here and be part of this moment in time and the history of this building. I can't tell you how much it means to us, and thank you very much. So I understand we have a big job to do, and we're gonna all have to pace ourselves, you see. Because we might be here for a long, long time. But this drum kit and that bass amp and that guitar, even though it's loud as fuck, and that one there, all these amps, my voice, it ain't gonna take the roof off. It needs your voices too. So I hope you're in the mood to sing tonight. I say we loosen the bolts and make it a little easier. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I seem to recognize your face. All seem familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find the candle of thought to light your name? Oh, life, times they're catching up. All these changes taking place. Oh, I'm glad I saw this place. But no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts they fade. Slowly raising you.
This I would call a love song for surfers. It's called Amongst the Waves.
What used to be your house of cards has turned to a reservoir. Save the tears that were waterfalling. Let's go swim tonight, oh God.
when you were young and thus amazed. Suddenly the channel changed the first time you saw blood. Cut to later, now you're strong. You bled yourself, the wounds are gone. It's rare when there is nothing wrong. Surviving, you're amongst the fears. Loving, love until you give it up, right? one of the best axe grinders in the world, Mr. Mike McCready. I'm glad he has an axe to grind. This is gonna fall in the categories of playing some stuff that we sometimes rarely ever played or never played before, and may never play again. And certainly not in this building, so here's one I hope you remember, I hope you like it. Talk of circles and punching out, looking in, drawing circles down, falling up and sound, mocking ground, talking. How's that? Okay. If we get the encouragement, we'll play some real fucked up shit for you. Upon. Yeah.
by the moon. For you to walk on, see the waves on distant shore. Away your life. That's where we're living. A distant time, a distant space. So what you're giving? I wanna know. For what you're
I
wait here, for God's sake. The Beast Boys, Grateful Dead, Neil Young, Bruce Springsteen, they all played here. Pink Floyd played here, wrote a song about it. We gotta keep it up this way.
We don't need
you to somebody. Now, first of all, I want to tell you there's been some rumors, some ungodly fucking rumors that we were going to play until 2, 3, 4 in the morning, which is almost possible. The problem is that they said they'd have to stop selling beer at 11:30, so we said, fuck that idea. There's also rumors that everyone from, of course, Bruce Springsteen and Neil Young, who we love, that they may be coming down, but they ain't coming down. We might play one of their songs, we might play, but you can't be fucking disappointed. We're up here, we're gonna work our fucking asses off, but Neil Young and Bruce Springsteen, they ain't coming. Neil Peart from Rush ain't coming, and we don't fucking need him because we got Mr. Matt Cameron right there. We don't... Nothing against Neil Peart, but we just don't need him tonight. And then it got into like Billy Joel, Dave Matthews, and Bon Jovi. Who the fuck starts these rumors? What the fuck? And we don't need those fucking guys because you got me, so what the fuck? Can I just say that? I'll drink to that. But I tell you what, as important as some of those folks were to this building, I'm going to introduce you to somebody I don't think you've met before. And he's been here since the very beginning. He's worked here, he's seen everybody come through, everybody. He knows this building as good as anybody. He's 89 years old. I met him over the last few days. His name's Charlie DeFabbrio, and I just wanted him to know before this building goes down. He's been here for almost every show, I imagine. Every hockey game, every basketball. I want him to know what it feels like on the stage. Please welcome Mr. Charlie DeFabbrio.
I'm Charles DeFabio, stagehand with Local 8, and been in Spectrum here since the opening and closing. So wish you all enjoy the show. Thank you.
All right, here's to you, Charlie. This is Johnny Guitar. So easy. This is a request for this young lady right here in a bright red Phillies jersey. Hey, can we get a?
I'll grab it.
Can I get an update on the game, please? I know I forgot all about it. I've been thinking that. Oh, the game is on. They're playing. Oh. One, two, three. They don't eat. don't sleep, they don't feed, they don't see. Where the guns are when they moan and scream, lick the dirt off a ladder of one's feet. Oh, they don't push, don't crowd, congregate until they're much too loud. Fuck to procreate till they are dead, drink the blood of this adult best friend. Given a rise, stop the poor so they can be well fed, line the holes with the dead ones' bread. Thank you, Ben, whoever the fuck that was. feels a bit off. It's been a month and a day since I heard myself talk. Or even is this last God only picture, an empty cup in the middle of the sea. Questions I don't know who the fuck I'm ever gonna ask. Or I'll just lie alone and wait for the dream that I'm not ugly and you're looking at me.
Tonight.
You want to turn the fan off for this one song?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, kind people of Philadelphia, before we continue, let me ask, how's everybody doing still? You still? We got a long way to go still. This is, it's good. I got word through an artist friend of ours called Tom Tamara. He done all the artwork for the record and the poetry. He done all the artwork. He's doing great. But anyway, but he's trying to remain undercover, so I'm not gonna. Anyways, I got word through him that there was somebody willing to pay a fairly large dose of money to a good cause if we played a certain song. A song that we never even. It was never even written. It just happened one time only. O-T-O-T-O, you see? I just want to tell that guy to get out his checkbook right now.
Out of my mind.
We gotta figure it out. Let's go, Katie.
Have a thing, all the love don't matter.
all kill it on a ceiling, carbon walls, blame it all on chemical intercourse. The swallow seeds of arrogance, breeding in the thoughts of 10,000 fools who fight. Yeah. Thank you. And we are accompanied by a very talented string quartet behind us from here in Philadelphia. And we've really enjoyed playing with them, so thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much. All right, let's try this. Yes, I understand that every life must end on home. So as we sit alone, I know someday we must go home. Yeah, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks, they got one, yeah, others, they got none. Stay with me here, let's just breathe. Under everything, another human hand. Say it again, under everything. Just another you are being on. Yeah, I don't wanna hurt. There's so much in this world to make me bleed. Stay with me, you're all I see. Did I say that I need you? Oh, did I say that I want you? Oh, if I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I complain, I wonder every day as I look upon your face. Everything you give and nothing you would take on. Did I say that I want you? If I didn't, I'm a fool, you see. No one knows this more than me. As I come clean, I...
Those many years ago.
One were all those plans we made now, left beside the road, behind us in the road. More than friends, I always pledge, 'cause friends they come and go. People change, it's just everything I wanted to grow. I just want to grow. Slide on next to me. I'm just a human being. I will take the blame, but just the same, this is not me. You see, believe, I'm better. It's my fault now, I've been caught up, sickness in my bones. How it pains to leave you here with the kids all your own. Just don't let me go. Help me see myself, 'cause I can no longer tell.
are getting lost upon the airwaves. We unrolls by low light, eyesight, low light. Oh, I need the light. I'll find my way from wrong. Was real your dream I see? We'd like to try this one. It's called Speed of Sound. 1, 2, 3. Hold on. Carry this guitar. Can you turn it down, please? 1, 2. Hey, fucking Gene Simmons in here. Now. There's someone for you. Gene Simmons is in the crowd.
There you go.
Oh, that's Mike McCready's mom dressed up as Gene Simmons. Oh, that's who it is.
She dressed up like Paul.
What's that?
That's what I suspect.
Can someone turn Gene Simmons' son's mic on?
Hello. 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 As I suspected, this mic was up. No, she would dress up like Paul Stanley.
Oh, she's a Paul Stanley. Yeah, there you go. But she's... Oh, no, I won't say that about your mom.
We'll get into it.
You know, my mom slept with Paul Stanley.
When my mom had the makeup on. Oh, my...
See what? I didn't hear. Oh, he said that, he suggested that my mom didn't fuck Paul Stanley, actually. She actually fucked his mom wearing the Paul Stanley makeup. That's fucking sick.
At least I got Tommy laughing.
As our moms, they do get along, though, quite nicely. If it hasn't happened, it might. We don't tape these shows, do we? Can I just, one of my favorite Kiss stories of all time, and I've told it before publicly, I believe, but it's just that Mike McCready grew up thinking that I want to rock and roll all night and party every day. I just like the fact that, and his mom was probably very happy, that he actually thought that the lyrics were, I want to rock and roll all night and part of every day. So responsible. All right, this one's called, I don't remember. 1, 2, 3. Yesterday's how quick they change on, lost and long gone now. It's hard to remember anything moving at the speed of sound. Kill it, please. Moving with the speed of sound. Thank you. To this dream of destiny, and that somehow I'll survive. Why did I just trap inside just looking for some peace? Every time I get me some, it's the best to be. Oh, not much left to see. Oh, the strings. I just want to introduce Ms. Jess Jennifer Lee. Oh. They didn't like it. Oh, never mind. I'll talk to them later. You gotta come back. There they go.
Sun. Oh.
has everything. All my hopes and anger, pride and sin. Oh, I make myself a pact not to shut those on the past just for today. I will not lose my faith. It's a inside job today. Oh, I know this one thing. We're here. I used to try and steal love, it was the highest sin. And breathing insecurities out of me. Oh, but searching for fun, showing the way to run straight, pursuing the greater way for all human life. I will not I got bugs in my room, bugs in my ears, eggs in my head. Oh, I wanted to do that one so badly. It's too nice of an accordion to smash, but I'm just about to do it. Philadelphia, I tell you what, we just won't play it. The first time we play it, we'll make sure to play it here. I thought it was gonna happen tonight on Halloween. I thought it was gonna happen. It might take me a minute. Should we try one more time? String players, if I stop, just keep playing. Okay. I got bugs in my room, bugs in my ears, there are eggs in my hair, bugs in my pockets, bugs in my shoes, bugs in the way I feel about you. Bugs on my window, trying to get in. They don't go nowhere. They're just waiting, waiting. Bugs on my ceiling, crowded the floor. Standing, sitting, kneeling. You blocked the door, and now the questions. Do I kill them or become their friend? Do I eat them raw, well done? Do I trick them? I don't think that I'm dumb. Do I join them? Oh, it looks like that's the one. I got bugs on my skin, tickle my nausea, or let it happen again. They're always taking over. I see them surround me, I see. All that which was once was up to me. Oh, now it's too late. I got bugs in my room, one on one. That's when I had a chance. I'll just stop now. I'll become naked, and with them, I'll become one. Somebody put on a good record. We'll be right back. everybody on the stage, we gotta keep our shit together. This is the fucking Spectrum we're closing out here. Let's fucking, we can't fuck around. You know, before things are moving now, oh, Evel Knievel, thank you. Back from the dead. He is evil. We're getting to it, and I just want to tell you, there's a couple guys from the Flyers we met beforehand, Mr. Bernie Perrant, Mr. Dave Schultz, and it really meant the world to us for them to be here and be part of this last thing, for them to see this last venue and something happening inside it. And I just know in their hearts they're gonna miss it. You know, I'll just say a couple more things. You know, there was the Boston Garden that sounded great. There was Chicago Stadium that sounded great. Madison Square Garden, it's a great building. But it just don't sound that great. I don't know. I wish we could keep it. So this is going back to the past and way back, the farthest we can go.
got spit all over.
I won.
Will Chamberlain for Halloween. And I'm gonna sing a song about Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, who I fucking hated. I'm Will Chamberlain, not me.
You know, first man, we crawled out of the sea. We were amphibian. Then we crawled. Then we learned how to walk upright. And then Dr. J showed us how to fly. It's evolution, baby. We played this one the other night, but I just want to hear it one more time in this building. And it might be one of your chances, last chances, to take over vocals and sing to the sky, the ceiling that won't exist for much longer.
It's 4 o'clock, it's got to start doing, take no more. She practices her speech as she opens the door. She rolls over, pretends to sleep as he looks her over. Thank you.
need you, please stay. I need you, please stay. And don't run away, don't run away. 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 Run away, 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 run away. On the guitar, I mean the bass guitar. Seven men on the guitar. We'll be right back. All right, I think the last time we played this long, I believe it was also in your state, and I think it was State College. And we want everybody here to tell everybody out there, we ain't playing shows this long no more ever again. This is for here, this building, this is tonight only. But we're still here, we ain't going yet.
Young man's room.
applause a hand. Thanks for four great nights, Philadelphia. Four great nights. Each night's been better than the best, better than the rest, which means you were the best. Thanks so much, everybody. That's an endurance test.
Yeah.
Peace. It's been great. Thanks for hanging in.
Around the room.
Philadelphia. Thank you from wherever you came. Thanks for just being so good to our band. Thanks for inviting us here. Goodbye to the Spectrum. We love you. Good night. Goodbye. Peace.